alcohol stimulates the mu opioid receptor. Can you believe it? The mu is basically alcohol is a type of weak opioid in that sense. And so that's led people to think, well, what if I blocked opioid receptors? Not only would I block the opioid effects of like beta endorphin, I might block some of the alcohol effects because, well, let's see, alcohol also has somewhat pleasurable, it gives you a buzz. So maybe it would stop the pleasure of this and people wouldn't drink as much. And of course, alcohol works on GABA neurons as well. But at the top, that GABA neuron is also receiving input from mu opioid agonism. So if it's kind of like a weak opioid, if you blocked it, maybe you'd block alcohol consumption. So indeed, that's what's happened. The mu opioid antagonists are thought to reduce the reward or the buzz, the fun, the high, essentially, of drinking. Now, there's other reasons for drinking. Remember, I told you highs are maybe more of the impulsivity, whereas the compulsivity is that you just walk by the bar where you have had drinking before and you begin to crave because the sensory experiences associated with the drinking now creates you a Pavlovian dog and you're compulsive and addicted and have a habit. But the joy of drinking is mitigated perhaps by a mu opioid antagonist. And there's some oral ones. Nalmefene approved in Europe, not in the United States, but naltrexone approved both in the United States orally and as a long-acting injectable. There's also acamprosate, not used much. It's a kind of a type of an amino acid. It's got to be used in gram quantities. It can cause some diarrhea, but it's thought to work to say when you're addicted and you stop drinking, then all of a sudden you get shaky because you don't have your, you're needing some glutamate stimulation. And so it's thought to maybe, you know, replace some of the glutamate that was lost by drinking and help bring you down more. So it might help relieve some of the alcohol withdrawal. So that's the theory. Acamprosate helps withdrawal. Naltrexone helps with the joy and the pleasure. Whether that's true or not, or whether they work very powerful, those of you who treat this know that these are helpful, but they're not necessarily cures for sure.